what the hell are you doing here? And how did we get past me?
Well, you know, Jonathan, I realize you're having a really rough evening.
I am having a rough evening. Mystery Man is no longer here, and quite frankly, I don't have time to deal with you and whatever you want. So if you don't mind, the door's right over there. I've got a lot to get to.
Sure, because if you don't mind your night going from bad to worst case scenario, I'll split right now.
Oh, what do you mean by worst case scenario?
Well, surely, Mr. Coachman, you realize that I'm not here alone tonight. I mean, you do realize that right now, in your parking lot, I have a busload of my ECW rebels ready to tear Monday Night Raw apart. I mean, I have to do it. I gave my word we'd have a full-scale invasion, and that's what we're going to have to do.
Paul, what do you want?
I want to negotiate. You see, last week, Tuesday night, the number one rated show on cable television was ECW on Sci-Fi, and I want to give your Monday Night Raw superstars a rub. So I'm envisioning tomorrow night on ECW on Sci-Fi, 10 p.m. Eastern, 9 Central, I'm envisioning an interpromotional dream tag team match. On one side of the ring representing Monday Night Raw, I see Edge, accompanied by Lita. He will team tomorrow night with the legend killer Randy Orton. And on the other side of the ring, Mr. Coachman, I see ECW's own Olympic hero, Kurt Angle, teaming up on ECW with the ECW World Champion, Rob Van Dam.
You know, Paul, I've got a lot to get to. I'm very busy tonight, so I'm going to give you that match for tomorrow night. I'm feeling gracious. I'm going to give it to you. To be honest with you, that's a huge match.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Here's one little thing.
What, Paul?
You know, last week, right here on Monday Night Raw, your John Cena took a steel chair and wrapped it around the head of ECW's own Balls Mahoney, who, I might add, is one of the very many rebels inside that ECW bus outside right now. Now, Balls Mahoney didn't deserve this. I mean, it was an unprovoked attack. It's typical of a thug like John Cena. So what I'm proposing tonight is, right here on Monday Night Raw, in that very ring, ECW's own Balls Mahoney, one-on-one against the Doctor of Thugonomics, John Cena.
You know what, Paul? I think John would like nothing better than to get his hands on Balls Mahoney. So again, I'm going to say yes to that match, Balls Mahoney one-on-one with John Cena live tonight. Are you happy?
We have a deal.
Yes, we do.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, man, look at this cleanup. I don't know if that is a good idea, Coachman, listening to anything that Paul Heyman has to say.
Oh, what a match. John Cena, Balls Mahoney tonight.
I know, I realize that, but I'm worried about it. Look at this green slime all over everything, JR. Your suit is ruined.
I know.
And my coat. And my shirt. This is.
And where's my hat?
My crown. It's green now. I'm going to tell you something. What about this situation?
And Kane, the past 6 weeks or so have been a very bittersweet time for you. The success of your movie, See No Evil, has been tempered by the torture, both physical and mental, of this man who's been dressing like you. The man you will face this Sunday at Vengeance. And Kane, my first question to you is, do you have any idea who this person is?
I know exactly who this person is. And I know why he's doing what he's doing. See, back when I was growing up, there was this guy. He was even more screwed up than me. Someone that even I thought was demented.
Well, Kane, I gotta ask you this. Are you afraid of this man?
You don't know this guy. When we were growing up, he...
Well, Kane, can you at least tell us what he did?
He just had no idea.
And we are back live here on Monday Night Raw. Jim main roster, the King Lawler in Rochester, New York. And here comes one of the baddest hombres you will ever lay eyes on.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from the Isle of Samoa, Umaga.
The undefeated Umaga last week took
down
a legendary.
New York, weighing in at 200 pounds, John McChesney.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan and Umaga hooked up last week here on Raw. Eugene was in ringside, King. He tried to help the Hacksaw with that pinning that 2x4.
Yeah.
What happened?
Oh, unfortunately, Umaga got a hold of the 2x4, and listen to this.
Oh! Can you believe that?
2x4 broken across the head of Umaga, and then that Samoan spike into the throat of poor Hacksaw Duggan.
Well,
Umaga was not done yet, JR.
Umaga tying. Watch this head snap right here.
Boom!
Like Jim Duggan was in a bad car wreck, and Eugene had to watch it all. One of his heroes, Hacksaw Duggan, get destroyed. And this Sunday at Vengeance, Eugene will go one-on-one with the undefeated.
Oh my God!
Good grief!
Almighty!
John McChesney.
Jesus!
Oh Lord! What are you talking about?
Hey, let's come on.
This kid, McChesney, could be. He could be. An outpatient surgery here any moment.
Did you hear that chop and that kick? And this is not going to be good, I can assure you.
McChesney tied up to the tree of balls.
John, look out!
Oh, the athleticism of this 400-pound man. My gosh. What? This. We've seen this before, ladies and gentlemen. Look out! Umaga completely dominating each and every man he steps into the ring with. No one has even really tested Umaga.
And look at this. Alejandro Estrada. I can't even say it. Oh, there's the signal. Spike.
The Samoan spike from the Samoan bulldozer. Umaga on his way to vengeance will get another victory.
Here is your winner, Umaga.
This guy is scary, JR.
Damn right he's scary. Can you imagine what Umaga could do to Eugene this Sunday in Charlotte at Vengeance? I shudder to think about the situation.
I want to see this, the kick right off the bat to start the match. It's like a punt. And then this.
This poor kid must see his life. He's like in shock. Another look at this, Gene, that is impact.
Really? I think that poor kid was unconscious. In that
smash mouth impact.
Oh, no, come on, that's enough.
There's a young kid trying to get a break here on Raw.
Grief.
That's sick.
Everybody listen. To me. Hey, I say it before and I say it again. My name is Armando Alejandro.
Well, I guess he's upset that these fans tried to say his name.
Mr. Estrada not too pleased that the fans were chanting his name. This Samoan spike is one of the most deadly maneuvers I can remember seeing in years, King.
Well, especially the way the bulldozer here delivers it. Watch this.
Right in a parotid artery. A carnivore. An undefeated.